Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yes.
Hey, hi, this is Mr. Rajendra.
Yes.
Hi, sir. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, I saw your post in Quora.
Mm-hmm.
So just want to know about your procedure, actually. I mean, you suggested a procedure for hydration and dehydration.
Yes. For what condition?
Actually, I am suffering with not a severe psoriasis, but I am having psoriasis actually. Only in the hands and legs. Under the hands and the legs.
How much water do you drink empty stomach on the morning?
I didn't get you, sir.
Do you drink water on empty stomach in the morning?
I drink beetroot juice actually.
How much?
How much? One glass.
And since when?
I didn't get you, sir.
Since when? How long it has been? Can we discuss the meeting?
4 to 5 years, sir. It's almost 4 to 5 years.
And this psoriasis is there since when?
Since almost it's been there in almost 10 plus years.
10-13 years.
10 years. 10 years.
What is your age?
It's now 30.
And what is your average water intake during the day?
Meal you are asking?
No, total water intake.
Total water depends, sir. Sometimes you will take 1 liter, sometimes you will take 3 to 4 liters.
Average is 3 to 4 liters?
Average used to be 2 liters, 2 to 3 liters.
And tea and milk and other liquids?
I don't take any milk, but I take tea once or twice a day.
Once in?
Twice a day. Two times.
Tea?
Tea or coffee.
You take tea or coffee twice a day?
Exactly.
And fruits and fruit juices and cold drinks? Any other fluids?
Cool drinks, no. Cool is very occasionally.
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes I take fruits. Fruits also very occasionally. I'll take pomegranate. Depends.
Okay, mostly this is a fluid which causes the trouble, and
okay.
You may need to cut down on that. I'll do one thing, I'll send you a WhatsApp message.
Okay.
Laying out like how much fluid should be taken, and we can discuss in the evening because I have to rush somewhere. So, or
sure,
maybe
sir.
We can discuss more in more detail in the evening.
Sure, sir. Just send me the WhatsApp message, please.
Yeah, sure, I'll do that. Thank you,
sir. Thank you.